Hey everyone, just getting to it here. Yep, so I've been doing some stuff, looking for places and everything. I've always wanted a brand new house and everything, which you probably heard me say before. And I've always wanted to have a house of my own and be all on my own and stuff, so. And getting a snowplow. And I keep talking about that stuff, but I guess it all takes money to do that. But don't worry, you guys, I will be doing that for you. Making the snowplow videos. You know, how to plow snow and everything, of what it takes to live, you know, of going to work and stuff and everything. Alright. But I always wanted a brand new house and everything, living on my own. But I will do that. I mean, I get all emotional, but it just kind of makes me sad a little bit that I don't have that, because everything that we do, we have to work for it. And I wish we didn't have to, but I know it's just how it is sometimes. That's just how it is. You know, we have to work for it, and that's just how it is. We have to work for it. When we want something, we have to work for it. You know, it's like people talking about setting a goal that they want to work towards, and if they go to work, they've earned it. But there's jobs out there that people don't even like doing, or don't even want to work at. Cause people know it, that they, cause people would say, I don't like it. It's not their favorite, but you know what? Here's a little something for you. Even though if it's not your favorite job in the world, still have to do it. That's what my gym teacher said to me, and I'm telling you guys. Cause there is some things out there that people don't like doing, or it's not their favorite, so that's what I'm telling you guys. Even though if it's not your favorite job in the world, still gotta do it. Still have to do it. Even though if it's not your favorite job in the world. But I mean, there is some people that are like that, but mostly people, but some people like their jobs or appreciate a job that they like to do. Or enjoying doing. But you guys get what I'm saying about doing that. Sometimes you just gotta work for it to earn it. And that's what I'm saying, is even though if it's not your favorite job in the world, so you have to do it. Cause there's things that people don't even like doing. So that's what I'm telling you guys. Even though if it's not your favorite job in the world, still have to do it. It's just how it is. But I hope I didn't make too long of a video here, but I'll talk to you guys next time about that a little more, probably. Alright? I'll talk to you guys next time, alright? See ya.